What is the actual genetic difference between humans and chimpanzees? This is a question that comes up over and over again in this creation evolution debate. And if it is true we're 98 to 99% genetically identical to the closest evolutionary relatives, evolutionists say, it feels like they're just kissing cousins. Well, let's dig down into what the scientific data actually say. If you look at the 2005 chimpanzee genome paper in Nature, you look at subsequent papers, the bonobo paper, the gorilla paper, the orangutan paper, all of them give basically a consistent answer that most of our DNA can be aligned to chimpanzee and vice versa. And in that region that does align, it's about 1% to 2% different in terms of single letter differences. But if you say, wait a minute, are there sections of human DNA that fail to align to chimpanzee? Are there sections of chimpanzee that fail to align to human? The answer is yes. And it's far more DNA than is that 1% or 2% different. So if you incorporate all of these numbers together, the stuff that aligns and is almost identical, the stuff that can't be aligned at all, you get a number about 85%. What's even more important is what that percentage translates to in terms of absolute differences. So an 85% identity, 15% difference in terms of raw DNA letters represents 300 to 400 million single DNA letter differences. That's a massive number.